first of the morning.
Yeah, we'll just take a little bit of line here and there.
Taking a nice silver whiting.
Double hook up out here. Double hook up on the silvers.
And king bait. Beautiful.
I reckon he's starting to get a bit tired.
Take it easy.
Nope.
Morning all.
It's a cracker morning in Port Phillip Bay this morning.
Trying out some new bait, donated from King Bait.
Yeah, we are, and it's definitely produced the goods this morning.
Vacuum sealed quality, and it's coming up really, really good when it's frosted. Absolutely magic baits. Really have come out good. Was onto a good fish out here.
Right, I got colour. It's a good fish.
So we had virtually a triple hook up there. It's a very nice fish. Oh, it's a honking fish.
Hang on, Rod, you got the net?
Yeah, mate. That's a big red, mate. That's pushing nice. Six.
What a great morning. We had three come through, smash the rods, and then I just happened to grab the rod that had this, you know, probably good 6 kilo fish. It's not long, but it's definitely got a bit of weight to it. Love the little knobber at the front.
Definitely a big red.
Smash the king silver whiting. We're really impressed by the quality of the king's vacuum sealed bait. It's just, well, you can see, proof's in the pudding. Quality bait, quality fish.
I'd just like to thank King Bait for letting us try their bait out today. As we mentioned, they've got nice silvers, vacuum sealed. And what we're finding is when they come out of the packet, they're absolutely in pristine condition still. So really enjoying the silver whiting. You saw the big fish go on it. Also the squid head, so really nice and fresh quality. Really is very happy with the bait. We've seen the fish are coming through at the moment. We're getting a few, and really is some good quality bait. So we really do recommend King Bait. The vacuum sealed keeps them nice and fresh at all times. The defrosted silvers, what we spoke about, really good quality. Vacuum sealed, keeps them nice and fresh.
I fished with a guy in Tasmania, in New Zealand, and if he had bad, he'd eat them.
Yeah, he's a big fish. Kilo mark, so. Good eating size.
What, that one going?
Fresh, vacuum sealed, silver whiting again. Nice. So what's this rod? I think we're finding the further we're casting away from the boat, burley's drifting through, they seem to be taking it right out. So. Down that though. First for the morning. Nice. Yet again, we're using the King Bait this morning, trying out the fresh squid heads. You've seen us catch them onto the silver whiting, but now we're giving the squid heads a go. This looks like a nice fish. It's dark. We're out prepared early, and Simon's into a nice fish early. Said we're trying the new King Bait squid heads. We said Friday we got them on silver, so we're giving the squid heads a go for King Bait. And obviously, quality of fish is coming on, so good work, Si. Got one fish down. A few more to go, eh?
Get on it.
Second fish of the morning. You wouldn't believe it, but yet again,
we're on.
Squid head. Nice, fresh squid head. They're coming out vacuum sealed, perfect condition. And well, the snapper, as this morning already, are absolutely loving them. Got Big Johnny on. Well, on again. It's been 30 seconds since the last one. And Simon's on again. Nice Akuma drag running there in the Trio 55. Nice little setup. She's in.
And there's the proof in the pudding. Inhaled that nice squid head, beautiful tentacles. Still looks fresh as a daisy. You could use that bait again. Nice little fish. So that's three for the boat already, boys. Yeah, and it's not even first light yet. Tipping an insane session this morning. So let's get some more, boys. Let's keep these baits out. Well, this is when we thought the bite would come on. We're just getting the first light. This is when we thought the bite. So I've got four now before first light. So I think this is going on the old fresh silver whiting, this one. So we've been getting on the squid heads. This one's come on a whiting. It's not a big fish. Good table size fish. Looks a little bit better, eh?
Yep, a bit more fight in him. A bit more weight.
A lot more weight. Fighting dirty, eh? Under the boat, mate.
Let's go under the boat, mate. Took that squid head and just ran.
Ooh. That's a nice sound.
The kumara sounded nice.
Good fish.
Beautiful. A bit of go in him. Here we go. A bit of, here we go. Yeah. No, about 2.5, three. Oh. Probably three.
Oh. So, double hook up, boys.
Okay.
So we've got a double hook up. John's just got his fish in. We're on here again. What's yours like for hook wise, John?
Mate, that's a release.
Double hook up, yes. Very hungry little dudes this morning. Very hungry. We're hoping to release some of these. If they're not gut hooked, we're going to release them.
Got a video of this, Simon.
Oh, nice.
Look at that, mate. That squid head just hanging off, mate.
King bait, mate. Nice.
Beautiful work. Release this one, Simon?
Yeah, if we can.
If we can. Yeah.
Meanwhile, we'll back try and get this one in.
Net.
Looks. Got him. It's just lit as well.
Beautiful.
Nice little. Nice, 2.5 kilo fish. Not gut hooked. Using circles so they're easy to release, and away she goes.
Beautiful. We're on again. Nice fish.
Here she comes.
Stop winding.
It's a nice fish too.
Yeah, mate. There we go.
Okay. Give it one more kick.
Oh, mate. Swim away, buddy. Beautiful. Keep going. There she goes.
Right down to the bottom.
Nice work, buddy. You saved that man's life, mate.
Yeah, mate.
Well, as we got a few on the bait.
Double hook up.
Double hook up over here, but we got one on a plastic here in the little light rod. And it's good fish. Definitely slammed the plastic. We got Johnny on over here. And we're really... The little Akuma V30A is having a bit of a workout here with this snapper. So this is our 10th for the morning. We only kept the four, we've been able to release them all so far, which has been great. There's only so much fish you can eat and keep, so it's great to be able to put them back. That little Trinos rod, V30A reel, doing the job with the nice plastic. Hit really hard. There he is.
Decent size.
There he is.
Net.
Nice fish net, yeah.
Where is it?
Just over there, Johnny.
Nice fish for a plastic. Very nice. So, another hook up here. We've got John's on again. Nice pink shine, so let's get him back in the water, eh? Ready, mate? He's ready to go, all right. Wow! Boo!
crazy. That's 12 now. Said we've only kept the four. Did really good on the king bait baits. Now we're trying the plastics and they're working. Absolutely hungry, the snazzles. It's about, what is it, November the 12th. 4 days after the full moon, so the fish are coming on. Bit overcast, so fishing's primo at the moment. Port Phillip Bay fishing is just going off its tap with the snapper, so we're having good fun, aren't you boys?
Damn straight.
Going off tap.
Another one on plastic fantastic. Plastic fantastic. Woo-hoo-hoo! Scream, baby, scream. Nice fish on plastic. Nice fish. Yeah, mate. What's that like?
On again. Plastic. Just casted it out. Just lifted the rod. First little lift up. Bang, she slammed it. Hungry this morning. Fair fish. Fair fish. Yeah, rod bend, eh?
Yeah, bend.
Decent fish.
Good fish. Oh,
decent plastic. Size.
Nice fish. Buckland over.
Okay, mate.
Yep, double hook up. Double hook up. Here, sight. Have some fun, boys. Nicely presented squid head. As we said, they come out, once they come out of the vacuum sealed pack, they come out really pristine quality bait. You've seen them get smashed today, and why wouldn't you? Any hungry snapper's going to devour that lovely piece of squid head.
Beautiful.
Get some, buddy.
Get out there.